Hola y bienvenidos a BakuTalk Noticias. Mi nombre es Haru Ren, and what's more cringy than watching me miserably fail at speaking Spanish would be these Bakugan kid shoes. What are those? At Zero Reboot on Twitter posted this picture showing the next product in the Bakugan line, one pair featuring Dan, Winton, Drago, and Trucks, and another just featuring Dan and Drago. These will be cool for kids, but you won't catch me dead wearing these to the beach.
Add to cart. I'll take 7.
But now it's time for our main event, that is, Ventus Knight has returned. For an unknown reason, Ventus Knight disappeared from social media for about a month, but just last night, Ventus Knight made a miraculous return with many teases and explanations to questions we've had. Ventus Knight revealed he was active on social media, but he just wasn't signing his name on the posts. There was confusion about Ventus Knight's activity because the narrator of the Influencer Brawls did sound like a lower-pitched version of him.
Queso will be playing an aggressive deck based around Auralis Titan Hydranoid Ultra.
Ventus Knight also dropped major hints towards huge news that the pro game desperately needs. Ventus Knight wrote, "I am so excited right now. I've received confirmation that big TCG news is coming by the end of the month. It's something we've all been eagerly awaiting. Thanks so much for your patience." And Ventus Knight also confirmed that Kubo 19 unfortunately delayed Fusion Force by a bit. "We have big plans though." These big plans seem to be LGS support and actual running of tournaments starting back up, as replying to someone on Pyrus Queen's Twitter thread, "We'll be back soon with tournaments, announcements, and more as soon as we can be." But what else do you think that this big pro news could be? Is Spin Master actually setting up a department to handle direct orders? Are they actually branching out the game, especially into Canada, not just US? Let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. But regardless, VK, we're glad you're back. We have missed you so much. We can't wait for this exciting news to pop out at the end of the month. Thank you for watching this episode of the BakuTalk News. Be sure to press the like button and give us a subscribe for more awesome Bakugan content. I've been Haru Ren, and that was Bakugan. Bye!